Well, it started as a simple ask from you, and now we're continuing our partnership with Hy-Vee to honor our frontline workers who've been serving through the pandemic. Today, we made a stop at United Hospital in St. Paul. Along with Hy-Vee, we delivered 500 meals to folks working there, each with messages of encouragement from you, our viewers. We asked for those messages after a story about healthcare workers feeling overworked and underappreciated, and we received more than 1,500 messages in response.
We truly appreciate and are so grateful for all you do in healthcare. You are all heroes and saints.
It's not over yet. We have two more surprise stops left.